This video is brought to you by UNMC Food Infinity Society.
Hello everyone, my name is Lisha and I'm your host for Food Adventure. Today, we'll be doing something special. Since we're coming to an end of this semester, we will bring you to one of the most representative culture of Malaysia as the perfect grand finale. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go to Connaught Pasar Malam.
Pasar Malam simply means night market. As Malaysians, Pasar Malam plays a huge part in our childhood memory. That's because only certain area has it on a certain day of the week. For example, Connaught Pasar Malam. It's only available on Wednesday night. And it's definitely the biggest Pasar Malam in Cheras. Pasar Malam has a lot of huge variety of food and clothing.
Oyster and cuttlefish. These two dishes are made by having both grilled with special spices. Different sauces can be added on top of the oyster to enhance the freshness of the oyster. For example, in this scenario, cheese sauce, garlic, and special spicy garlic were added.
Uncle, 你推荐什么口味啊?
Uncle 的口味就比较少咯，普通的是个原味咯，蒜蓉，这本鸡心，辣 spicy。
Okonomiyaki is a savory Japanese pancake which contains a lot of variety of ingredients. The main ingredients of this dish are cabbage, spring onion, mayonnaise. As for the batter, it is made of flour, yam, water, eggs, and shredded cabbage. But much more can be added to it.
This is one of Japanese favorite pancakes. It's pizza. The base is made of scrambled egg, which is really unique. It's sourish, but it's good.
Hey guys, guess what's this? Fishball? Nope, it's not. It's takoyaki, octopus takoyaki, where octopus is dipped in flour and then fried. And it fits into my mouth perfectly.
Takoyaki. It is also a savory snack originated from Japan. It is made by using a special pan with half spherical molds. Diced octopus and various other ingredients are then added to it and then pan fried.
Oishi!
Fried kway teow. If translate, it means stir-fried rice cake strips. It is normally cooked with soy sauce, eggs, prawns, cockerels, and bean sprouts.
哥，你这当冷炒火条的蛋开了几久？哥，阿哥，你这当冷炒火条的人会怎么会比别当的炒火条的人多？啊，OK，谢谢。哦，OK，谢谢你，阿哥。 The noodle is very springy and it's less oily. There are a few fried kway teow stores around here, but I definitely recommend this one.
It's nice because it has two types of noodle and it's spicy. For those who like spicy food, this is really good.
Mat to yao, if translated, means we have everything. It is basically syrup water with different kinds of condiments such as lychee, yam balls, herbal jelly, red bean, and so on, added to it. It is a special Malaysian style dessert, but people prefer to have it after having heaty food.
a dessert where all sorts of jelly, beans and fruits were added. It is very good and very refreshing for a humid night like this. I would definitely recommend it.
This is definitely the best dessert if you are walking in the middle of a very hot pasar malam like this.
Ice cream pot mimics a pot of flour, which makes it attractive. It is basically ice cream in a pot hidden under a layer of Oreos as the soil and a spring of mint as the top.
Ice cream mixed with pudding and there are a lot of Oreo crumbs on top. This flavor is chocolate chip flavor and it's really, really good.
Oh, that's cool. This ice cream actually has chip on it, can you see? And then the ice cream actually tastes very well. It's very special because it's in a pot. I never taste ice cream in a pot before. And this tastes very nice. If you guys should try it, I recommend it.
Twist potato. It's a whole potato twisted with a machine, skewered onto a bamboo stick and then deep fried. After that, it will be seasoned according to the customer's wants. For example, spicy, non-spicy, barbecue, and so on.
This is how you eat a whole potato. It's basically eating potato chips on a stick. You can opt for non-spicy or spicy, it's up to you. After it's fried, the workers will sprinkle pepper and chili flakes on it. It's still hot. Yum! It's really nice and it's handy, so I would recommend you to eat this while walking along this long pasar malam.
Mancit kau means green pancake. The color green comes from the pandan extract, which is used in mixing the batter. And then the batter is poured onto a hot pan. Then once it is halfway cooked, it is sprinkled with a mixture of chopped peanuts and sugar and then folded.
It's traditional pancake. The color green comes from pandan. The pancake itself is very thick and the peanut is very crunchy. It's really nice. I'll change to the next one now. This is black and white sesame. It's still hot. The color is really nice. It's really good. This is something different. It's called cereal pancake. It sure looks appetizing though. They added some chocolate inside. This is really good as well. My personal favorite is this one, the cereal pancake.
Taiwanese pizza. It is also known as scallion pancake. It has a thin, crunchy crust with spring onions on it, then pan fried.
This is Taiwanese pizza. It is very thin and it has no cheese and no meat, just onion. It is very crunchy and salty and it's nice. I would definitely recommend it.
That's it for this semester. Thank you for your support and I hope you enjoyed the grand finale. If you want more, do check out our social media and our websites. Goodbye!